middle of doing some missions. Let me go feed my fish. Did I feed my fish? Well, it's okay if we overfeed them, because that way you can make sure they don't die.
No messages for you, Commander.
Alright, let's see where we're gonna go. Oh, fuck, I forgot. Forgot to do Cosby's mission. I miss this game a lot.
I'm sorry, sir, but I'll need you to remove any biotic amp you might be wearing.
What?
Sorry for the inconvenience, sir.
Okay. Where am I supposed to go for?
Yes?
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
I go for Cosmos. Serpent Nebula? But it says Citadel help Cosme. What the f- Doesn't make sense. What are you doing, dog? My dog's on the bed with me, and he's like, noise. Oh. That's where we were at. Well, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. The journal doesn't make it clear.
Sorry for the inconvenience, sir.
First time I've ever had cost me before, so I like have no idea what the fuck I'm doing.
Launching probe.
that's the name of this planet.
Probe launched.
I didn't realize we were going to be in a pink car.
You clean up well, Mr. Solomon Gunn. Hawk won't know what hit him.
I take it I'm wearing this getup for a reason.
You'd look really out of place at a society party in armor, don't you think? You look great. You should wear this stuff more often.
Remind me, what kind of man are we dealing with?
Hawk's a weapons dealer and smuggler. He killed my partner and stole his gray box. Other than that, he's not so bad. Rich, charismatic. Willing to crack open a man's skull to get at the neural implants inside.
I assume Solomon Gunn is my cover?
You run a small but talented band of mercs out in the Terminus systems. Precisely the type of person Hawk respects. I took the liberty of giving you a reputation. Papers, witnesses, article in Badass Weekly. Just don't start talking business with him, and you'll be fine.
Now's probably a good time to fill me in on the details.
You have been waiting patiently. Our friend, Hawk, is throwing a party for his closest friends. A couple dozen of the worst liars, cheaters, and mass murderers you'll ever want to meet. All bringing gifts as a tribute to the man himself. Our tribute is a lovely statue of your old friend, Saren, rendered with loving detail and filled to the brim with our weapons and armor. You can keep your pistol as long as it's concealed. They won't hassle you over a sidearm. Once inside, we'll make our way to Hawk's vault door, somewhere in the back of the ballroom. Then, we case the security and start peeling away the layers. The statue should be there, waiting for you to crack it open and arm up.
The statue's
horrible.
Then
we just waltz into the vault and take back KG's gray box, and I'll finally get a chance to say goodbye.
What's in the gray box that makes it worth all this trouble?
The gray box holds KG's memories. Everything from all the codes and plans he stole to all the time we spent together. Wrapped up in those memories is the secret he stole. KG never told me what it was, but the information got him killed.
You've worked really hard on this. KG must have meant a lot to you.
Was I that obvious? KG's gray box holds a lot of priceless personal memories. It's all that remains of who he was. But the secret he discovered is dangerous. I wouldn't bring you here if it wasn't.
This ought to be interesting.
That's what I'm going for. This is our stop. After you, Mr. Gunn.
Just one moment, sir. There seems to be an issue with the statue.
Is there a problem, yeah?
No, Mr. Hawk. Just doing a scan.
I don't believe we've met. Donovan Hawk.
I've heard a lot about you. Name's Solomon Gunn.
And though I've heard a lot about you, you've been very busy lately, if the extranet is to be believed.
Sir, the scanners aren't picking anything up.
Don't think our guests would come all the way here from Ilium just to cause trouble, do you? You may pass through, Mr. Gunn, with my apologies. But I will ask your companion to remain outside. You understand, I hope.
Care to explain why my friend has to stand outside?
I don't like the look of your friend, so she stays outside. Simple as that.
If it makes you feel more secure, she can wait outside.
Good to see we're not going to have a problem. Enjoy the party.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
Any idea why he'd send you away?
No. We've never seen each other in person. And no one knows what I look like. Just watching his ass, I'm sure. I can't blame him.
What do we do now?
We go on with the plan. You'll just have to do all the talking. I'll stay out of sight and stick with you the best I can. We'll keep radio contact in case something goes wrong.
We need to find the door and case the security. We'll figure out the next step then.
How did you ever contain that situation in Hollow?
Oh, that? A quick application of force, a little pressure, and bam, done.
Thank goodness. I thought those rabble.
That goes to a...
Some say Commander Shepard is still alive. Really?
Oh, please. It's wishful thinking, at best.
I heard he was still alive. I want to talk about Commander Shepard and his accomplishments.
He's the gun.
We need to case the vault gun. You can chat up Hawk later.
What's your read on that Archangel guy?
I hear he's dead. Or gone or something. Good riddance, I say.
Stuck in the graphics. Craving cheese for some reason. I don't know if it's this party or...
Say, what's that?
What?
Hawk's bedroom, I believe.
Wow, who's his architect? This is a very impressive place.
Or a very large one, at least.
I hear Mr. Hawk's vault is exquisite.
Who could know? He never lets anyone near it.
Where's the dead up ahead?
Shame about Horizon.
Yeah, it's a shame it didn't disappear sooner. Would have saved the company a lot of money.
Stupid. There's like nothing there.
Hawk's private rooms are off limits without proper clearance.
I'm dying to get in there, but we have to scope out the vault first.
Very nice. There's more here than I expected.
Stupid Saren. Piece
Path
of shit.
Protected Torian. Voice lock, kinetic barrier, DNA scanner. Looks like an EX-700 series. Everything a vault needs to be impenetrable.
This gonna be a problem?
Please, remember who you're talking to. We'll need to get a voice sample for the voice lock. You'll have to go chat up Hawk for that. We'll have to find a password too. DNA, child's play. We should find plenty of DNA samples in Hawk's private quarters. And the barrier? Cut the power. Never fails. If we can find it. Keiji could get through a system like this in his sleep. And I'm better. Let's get to it.
I can't go upstairs. What the hell?
Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests without security clearance.
Never mind then.
Enjoy the party.
Private rooms. We need to get in there. That's the best place to find Hawk's DNA.
Can I get in here?
Let me unlock that security room door for you. There we go.
I got in here. Sweet Mother Mary.
Ready when you are. See what you can find. Got something?
The password is Perugia.
Huh. That's the name of the man who stole the Mona Lisa. Nice. I tapped their communications. I think we can get past that private room guard. Tell him Chief Rowe sent you. We still need that voice sample from Hawk.
Hope you're having a good time. That scene at the door hasn't soured your evening, I hope.
I understand the security, but who would dare try to break into Donovan Hawk's home?
Gunn, in our line of work, we attract a certain element. Few understand the pains we take to keep the barbarians at bay. People these days want comfort, entertainment, love. They don't see that the galaxy is fragile. They only have to worry about simple luxuries. Why? Because people like me and you are doing the terrible things that keep the galaxy spinning. This party is for us. The cleaners. The support structure for the galaxy's gleeful delusions of peace. May there always be a market for the things we do.
I said get him talking, and you got him talking. We've got enough of a voice sample. Let him go.
Enjoy the party, Mr. Gunn.
Let's go crack that voice scanner.
Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests without security clearance.
I have clearance to go in.
On whose authority?
I have authorization from Chief Rowe.
Okay, one second. Chief Rowe, Samuels. Have you given access authorization to Mr. Hawk's private rooms?
They have access, Samuels. They'll stop bothering me.
Got it. Sorry to bother you, ma'am. Okay, you're clear to go in.
Enjoy the party.
Hmm. Look for anything we can get usable DNA from. Just make it quick and quiet. Found a sample?
No. A credit chit. No hair, no skin flakes.
The housekeepers must be thorough.
Good morning. Time to wake up.
Sorry. It's clean.
It's a plant. Empty. Too bad. A cigarette butt would have been a good source. Not a great saliva sample, but it's still useful. We're going to need more than this for the scanner, though. No DNA, but... looks like Hawk's been trying to crack Keiji's gray box. Looks like he's missing something. He hasn't cracked the encryption yet. The cleaners don't dare touch treasures like this. We can get some skin cells from the dust. It's probably contaminated, though. We should find another sample.
Definitely gonna rob this guy. Do you think he's gonna find out that I'm Shepard? And he got robbed by Shepard? This is the galaxy donation fund for me to fight the Reapers. Yeah.
We can probably get Hawk's DNA off the data pad. He seems to have obsessed over this. That should do it. Let's get out of here.
I hope nobody catches us. I really don't want to be in here. Disabling the power.
He's the gun.
It looks like the barrier's power cable runs under the floor here. I'll set your Omni tool to scan for electromagnetic fields. One second.
That's pretty clever. Not good enough.
Have to take care of the barrier. That got it. The barrier's down.
DNA identification affirmed. Welcome, Mr. Hawk. Password required.
Verusha.
Voice ID accepted. Welcome, Mr. Hawk.
I'll check for security cams. Go ahead and get dressed.
Stupid Saren. My beautiful armor. Oh, I missed you. Yeah. There's the old Prothean, or whatever, statue from Ilos. Arachni.
So this
and an
is
ogre
Hawk's
from
fault.
Dragon Age.
Very nice. This scanner will hone in on the gray box. It's not far.
That is not an Egyptian Prothean statue. He does have an Egyptian statue.
Money for something like this, even outside the Alliance. Asari go nuts for this sort of thing.
He has some great artwork here.
Michelangelo's David. Just... wow. Think we could get this out through the door? Hawk has good taste. I'll give him that. Ugh. I guess everything's valuable to someone.
This tablet looks Sumerian or something.
This looks like Quarian script. Wow. This has got to be old. When was the last time the Quarians wrote on stone? That's impressive. Not sure what it is, though. That's a Casa Locust. No. The Casa Locust. The gun that killed two presidents. Gorgeous. It even comes with a perfect copy, too. I'm sure Hawk won't mind if we borrow these.
We can use this.
I feel like his eyes are falling at me. Yikes. Wow. Imagine that thing coming at you in a dark alley.
Drifting.
This is nice. Oddly relaxing. A model of the Kara. It's like a Turian Titanic, the way I hear it.
It's in the Statue of Liberty.
How did Hawk get Lady Liberty's head? Damn you, Hawk! How did Hawk get Lady Liberty's head?
That says a mass relay. I didn't notice that. There's two of them. Wonder if they could be activated.
There it is.
Don't bother Ms. Goto. It's code locked. I had a feeling that was you at the door. I knew if it was really you, you'd get through anyway.
You know me. I don't like to disappoint.
I need what's in your grey box, Kasumi. You know I'm willing to kill you for it. I'll admit your skills are impressive. You got into my vault like I'd left it open. But you're still going to die, screaming. No!
I got your attention.
That shut him up.
Kill them!
We've got company. Now you see me.
There's a landing pad to the east. Let's get out of here.
Joker, bring the shuttle in. Now!
Damn it! We have to find another way.
Thank you.
different parts. I don't want any more mechs. Oh, there's gonna be shit.
We've got company.
Here they come.
This should come in handy.
Moving to cover. That had to hurt. company.
I'm getting a lot of money in this DLC. Holy shit. So happy.
To show you the hard way.
Up ahead.
Shoot, damn game.
Here they come. Going dark. Can't do that right
now.
What
did you tell your friend, Kasumi? You're doing this for love?
Shepard, I need a clear path to the gunship. Take out these guards. Shot. Here we go.
Hey,
What kind of birds are those?
Let's tear that thing apart. Look. Straight ahead.
Given if you escape, I'll scour the galaxy for you.
Routing power.
Focus.
Come on!
Coming from the right. Behind us.
Be careful, men. What? The gate. But bring you back to death.
Kasumi, if you're seeing this, it's because I'm dead. The information we found is all here. It's big, Kasumi. If the Council ever got wind of this, the Alliance could be implicated. Kasumi, I encrypted the information to keep it safe. And I uploaded the encryption key to your gray box, so no one could get the whole package. But if I'm dead, and if anyone knows about this, then I've made you a target, my love. I'm so sorry.
Keiji.
I know you, Kasumi. You'll want to keep these memories forever. But you don't need some neural implant to know I'll always be with you. Please. Kasumi. Destroy these files. There's nothing more I can do to protect you.
I can't do that. This is all that's left.
Goodbye, Kasumi. I love you.
Is there any way we can just destroy the information?
No. Keiji's a master at encrypting files. He laced the information into his memories. You can't get one without experiencing the other.
I'm sorry about the pause. I'm looking and seeing what the future holds, because I don't know what to decide. I don't think I got it.
If it's that important to you, keep it. Just make sure you're ready to live with the consequences.
Yeah, I am. I'll stay off the grid. No one will know I exist. I think I want this. Thanks, Shepard.
Messages for you, Commander.
Why am I still in these clothes? I don't want to be in these clothes. Too formal for me. You know what? I'm just gonna keep. Yeah, I fed my fish so they won't die. Love you, fishes. Space hamster, spacey champ. Shit, I just bought Sovereign, a Reaper ship for my ship collection. It looks so fucking cool. Holy shit, fuck. Can't believe how cool that looks. I wish I had one of those in real life. Planet, huh? I didn't know we had one of those.
detected an anomaly. Probe launched. Have found something.
Surface is interfering with your navigation. The nearby beacon towers may serve as a navigational contingency.
Doing here. Whatever fight happened here, it was recent.